And I love these the things that are coming out about this book by the Queen's dresser. There's lots of different things in it. You were talking about this yesterday, weren't you? The Queen with the hands in the pocket. It was all her idea, actually. She's called Angela Kelly. Apparently, the Queen wanted to have a more relaxed photograph. So that was the portrait. I rather like it. And I've heard this before, but this apparently is actually true. Do you know that somebody was supposedly used to wear the Queen's shoes to ensure they're comfortable before she wears them? When apparently it is this lady, Angela Kelly. She and her employer, they say, Her Majesty, share the same shoe size, reportedly petite size 4.
What do you reckon your job title is for that? What do you reckon that would be? Shoe wearer, innerer.
I think there's probably more glamorous titles than that, but yeah.
Dresser, that's a great job title.